So the mic is not placed and therefore, sorry, I cannot do any translation, but Baba is speaking to the daddies. Baba is telling Hansa Ben, Praveena Ben, Nilu Ben, see, you are serving the instrument souls. Therefore, your stage should be such that people get some experience from you too, not just that yes, we got the program of meeting Dadi, but you can also serve a great deal through your drishti, through your face, through your activity. You should be number one in serving. Leela also. Bab Dada is giving love to everyone. Dadi Janki is saying when Baba says to raise the hand, they don't raise their hand. And Nilu Ben is saying, we are making efforts, Baba, we are not perfect yet. But then it is, yes, if you raise your hand, then you will remember that you had raised your hand in front of Bab Dada. So today, all four of you are lovely. Yeah, Nirmal Shanta Dadi has three assistants. Nirmal Shanta Dadi has three assistants. Rukmani. And also Munni Ben, Moini Ben, Ishu Dadi. Yes, these three sisters also. They all assist. Munni Ben, Moini Ben, Ishu Dadi. Okay. See, all of you have got very good duties. You come to know everyone. Nobody else gets introduced to everyone, but your duty is such. Your duty is with the whole Brahmin family. You come to know the whole Brahmin family. If some, whatever, people will ask your name. Yeah, oh, Nilu, Hansa, Praveena, we know them. So you are a sample. You know, people see the sample and then buy the product. Where is Rukmani, Nirmal Shanta Dadis? All of you who are instrumental. Think that you are samples staying with the Dadis. When people, they see you, then the importance of the Dadis becomes higher. They'll say, oh, they are also so good. Just like in the story of Mohajit, in the story of the kingdom, where everybody was conqueror of attachment. So somebody told them that to the wife that your son is dead. She said, okay. Then so the father, your son is dead. Said, okay. Everybody said, okay, but nobody started crying, nobody wept. Everybody was free from attachment. So see how close you are. You have to take the benefit of being so close, no? It is good. Bab Dada is happy to see you all. Bab Dada is happy to see you. Are all of you okay? Yeah, you are okay. But now imbibe the virtues of the Dadi is more in you. Okay, now you may go. So the brothers are invited on the stage. Very good. Your face is doing the service. When people see you, they remember Brahma Baba very much. Because you followed Brahma Baba. And from other children, this feeling will not come, but you followed Brahma Baba. You may sit down, Baba. She's saying, no, I don't want to sit. I'm meeting you, Baba. So you have at least become Madhuban Nivasi. You have become Madhuban Nivasi. And the sisters are taking very good care of Nirmal Shanta Dadi. Even they got the certificate. Yes. You are serving Dadi with great love. Dadi Shantamani has just had a cataract operation. She has an operation and Baba saying it doesn't matter. She's got dark glasses on. Baba saying there's never mind. You're a courageous soul. Seeing your courage, others also get the courage. Because the foundation of yours is very strong. You don't have any feelings. You don't, the feeling of the sickness doesn't come on your face. You stay in your intoxication. You have attention on the study. You have attention on seva. And you are receiving the blessings of that. Dadi Janaki says, even the doctors are very happy with her. Yes. Because, you know, they don't scream, they don't shout, they don't cry. There's other patients, you know, they shout and scream and cry. Om Shanti, I now hand over the mic to Dr. Vinay Lakshmi. Sorry.
Om Shanti. Nirbhay Bhai is right now giving news to Bab Dada about a class in which 800 students participated. It was Daddy's thought that by going, there was a program in Secunderabad and Hyderabad. So there were three places where they had visited in Andhra Pradesh. One program of auditorium construction is taking place, and together with that in Shanti Sarovar. And also they're sharing the news of adding a kitchen, dining hall, and 120 more beds. And so Bab Dada is now replying to this and says, that work which remains to be done in Andhra Pradesh, collect also the teachers, because when they'll participate, then it'll get ready. Even if they cooperate, of course the yajna is there to support, but unless they physically participate, then they won't be feel a part of it. So therefore the first thing to do is to collect all the teachers there and then instill zeal and enthusiasm in them. And that work which remains to be done, that has to be completed. And whoever cooperates, they should do. So collect all of them together, and then Andhra Pradesh will progress. Sister Kuldeep also has come. She's in charge of Hyderabad Center. So a turn will come of Andhra Pradesh, and in that, Bab Dada says, especially to Dadi Janki, bring the sisters of Andhra Pradesh together, and in every month and every 6 months, if someone should go, or get them to come here. When all the zones get together, then they should also come together. Then this will be very good. This is good. And now Brother Ramesh is giving a bouquet, and Bab Dada has said, are you all right? Then Ramesh Bhai is asking that all the centers have been safe, but they've all been quite taken aback by the terrorist attack. So Ramesh Bhai is sharing that. But Bab Dada is saying, Bombay is Bab Dada's family. And Bab Dada has now given instruction, full stop and tapasya, increase this. This is nothing compared to what has to come. There will be a time when you will not be able to open the windows and even come out of the houses. Then what will you do? In Kulapa Center, they don't come out. All our sisters are not coming out from Kulapa Center, which is right on near India Gate. Baba has said that many more things are to happen. This is perhaps a sample. And now, Richmond Bhai is presenting a bouquet. He had doing good service. He's giving the news of Sindhi Sammelan. So Bab Dada says, you held a conference, Sindhi gathering, but now look after them. Now bring them into connection and follow them. This one who has come from the film industry, that he will be of use to you. Many other important guests had come. This is referring to the Sindhi conference or a Sindhi gathering that had taken place at the ORC in Delhi. So Bhaktada is referring to that. This aspect of service should not remain. The father has gone, so this should not remain behind. And now, and your work now is to give the message that nobody should say that they didn't get Baba's message. Sister Asha is also here, and Bhakta, they're saying, yes, you've had to make some effort. Because there's love for the father, therefore you did not experience the effort. You have to run around in all the four directions. Any zone. Those zones which are not meeting, you have to make the gathering strong. Dadi Janki says that she had mentioned to Dadi Kulsar, you will always get, you must give cooperation and bring the lesser centers together. When I get the support, says Dadi Janki, then the train goes well. Then Bhaktada says that then Brahmanis are also there, Nilu is there and others are there. And Gopal Bhai is also presenting a small bouquet. Dadi Janki says when both were present, that is Dadi Gulsar and Dadi Janki in ORC, it was just like Madhuban. And now we are seeing some sisters, senior sisters who have come in front of Bhaktada, and they've come from Ahmedabad, Mumbai. And Bhaktada says, so, and some are from Delhi. So they have just completed a bhatti of silence, and Bhaktada says, this is the gathering of angels. Angels have come. Okay. It is good to have keeping the zeal and enthusiasm within yourself. You held this bhatti of silence. Then congratulations for that. You were few. You didn't think whether many more would come or not. You had just one thought that you have to do, so you did. There were 8 senior sisters who participated in this bhatti of silence. So looking at these 8 jewels, all will get the zeal and enthusiasm. This task, this program of January month, some keep something that everybody should come into zeal and enthusiasm, and then you should follow them up. You were responsible, so taking your responsibility, you were able to look after, but then you will have to pull others also. And through this, the atmosphere will become as though you're in Madhuban. This practical difference will be seen in each center. Make such an atmosphere. So that praise which has been mentioned, that each home is like a temple and each home should be filled with living deities, living angels. Bhaktada is pleased you have had the courage to undertake this bhatti of silence. This is good. Bab Dada will say, this is the group of courage, Himmate group. You have become the examples. You liked it, didn't you? And you found it easy as well. You did not have to labor for this. Shanti Ben from Delhi says that we don't know how these 5 days passed. We wanted to flow a little more, but 5 days have passed. So turn around, let everybody see you. So this group of senior sisters from Bharat, that is looking at them, they consist of Shanta Ben, Bikaner, Sarla Ben, Mesana, then Shukla Ben from Delhi, Sarla Ben, Ahmedabad, and there is sisters from, and there are a few other sisters whose names I don't know, but Shanti Ben from Delhi, they have made the effort of placing the full stop and did this patti for 5 days. And for these 5 days, continuously, not a single person missed this patti. They started it, and right till the end, they are there in front of you. So this effort making is good. So in this way, you make a group and start making this internal effort quietly. Even if you are two in the centers, make another sister as your come, and then tell your senior sister. Then special principles will be made, set down for the patti, and you will get cooperation. So Bab Dada liked it very much. Now you have experienced that it was easy effort. Now don't forget what you have said. Don't just come and get influenced by what others said. Be number one in placing the full stop. So they said that, one of the sisters has said that we will make the others also place the full stop. Bab Dada says, yes, you will do that, but also always remember that you have to place the stop yourself too. And now Bab Dada is giving them the toli of an apple. And now we are seeing I think this is Sister Usha, and Bab Dada is asking, you're not afraid? Dadi Janki says she has a little bit of fear of leaving the body. So Bab Dada said, remain carefree, don't worry, you'll become well, don't worry.
Ab Bab Dada ko bhog swikar karaya jayega, sabhi apne apne sthan par baith karke hi भोग स्वीकार कराने का सुंदर दृश्य देखेंगे और आप सभी को भी अपने अपने स्थान पर बैठे हुए टोली मिलेगी, लेकिन कोई खड़ा नहीं होगा। टोली बांटने वाले भी इस बात का ध्यान रखेंगे कि सबको बिठा करके ही टोली देंगे, कोई भी खड़ा नहीं होगा। कोई भी आवाज़ नहीं करेंगे, ना ही कोई हॉल से उठेगा, बिल्कुल आवेग स्टेज पे बैठेंगे। माताएं भी बिल्कुल शांति से बैठ जाएं, और जब तक बाबा को भोग स्वीकार नहीं कराया जाता तब तक टोली नहीं बांटनी है, इस बात का सभी ध्यान रखेंगे। बाप दादा के हाथ में देख रहे हैं कितना बड़ा ब्रिजमन भाई एक बहुत सुंदर बड़े साइज का एप्पल लेकर के आए हैं, जो कि आपने बाप दादा के हाथ में देखा। अब दादी जी आप सब की तरफ से बाप दादा को देखिए भोग स्वीकार करा रहे, जोर से ताली बजाएंगे। और टोली बांटने वाले भी हॉल में बैठे हुए सभी को टोली देंगे, लेकिन सबको बिठा करके कोई भी खड़ा नहीं होगा, आवाज नहीं करेंगे।
आज भी देते हो बाबा पालना साकार की, आज भी देते हो बाबा पालना साकार की।
टोली बांटने वाले भी सभी को बिठा करके ही टोली देंगे, बहुत प्यार से।
तेरे प्यार की आज भी देते हो बाबा पालना साकार की, आज भी देते हो बाबा पालना साकार की। महिमा तेरे उपकार की आज भी देते हो बाबा पालना साकार की आज भी देते हो बाबा पालना साकार की घर के जाते सब यहाँ से झोली
बाबा ऐसा सतयुग में तेरा प्यार हो सतयुग में तेरा प्यार कहाँ मिलेगा बाबा ऐसा सतयुग में तेरा प्यार हो सतयुग में ते
सभी माताएं बैठ जाएं बैठ करके चोली लेंगी टीचर्स की तरफ जो बहनें खड़ी हैं बैठ जाएं कोई खड़ी ना रहे भाइयों की तरफ जो भी भाई खड़े हैं कृपया बैठ जाएंगे कोई भी आगे नहीं बढ़े सब बैठ जाएं
कहां मिलेगा तेरा प्यार बाबा कहां मिलेगा तेरा सुनाएगा मुरली वहाँ बाबा बिना दिल लगेगा कहाँ कौन सुनाएगा मुरली वहाँ बाबा बिना दिल लगेगा कहाँ कौन करेगा तेरे सिवा बाबा कौन करेगा तेरे सिवा बाबा रोज हमें श्रृंगार हो कहाँ मिलेगा तेरा प्यार बाबा कहाँ मिलेगा तेरा प्यार झुलाते हो पलकों पे अपने बिठाते हो ज्ञान रत्न से सजाते हो मीठे मीठे बोल सुनाते हो अभी तो बाहों में झुलाते हो पलकों पे अपने बिठाते हो ज्ञान रत्न से सजाते
जो भी भाई पीछे खड़े हैं कृपया बैठ जाएं और माताओं की तरफ जो भी माताएं खड़ी हैं वे भी बैठ जाएं कोई भी खड़े नहीं होंगी सब अपने अपने स्थान पर बैठ जाएं बाप दादा हमारे साथ हैं और हम बाप दादा के साथ और भी मिलन मनाते रहेंगे कोई भी आगे नहीं बढ़े सब बैठ जाएं
सतयुग में तेरा प्यार साथी बने हो तो बने रहना, सतयुग में भी न दूर रहना। साथी बने हो तो बने रहना, सतयुग में भी न दूर रहना। गाते रहेंगे हर पल बाबा, गाते रहेंगे हर पल बाबा, तेरा ही उपकार हो, कहाँ मिलेगा तेरा प्यार बाबा, कहाँ मिलेगा तेरा प्यार, कहाँ मिलेगा बाबा ऐसा, सतयुग में तेरा प्यार हो।
सभी भाई ध्यान देंगी और माताएं भी ध्यान देंगी, कोई भी आवाज नहीं करेगा, सभी बिल्कुल आवेग स्थिति में बैठ जाएं। बाप दादा आप सबको देख रहे हैं और बाप दादा के मिलने का सुंदर दृश्य का सभी अनुभव करें।
मिलेगा तेरा प्यार बाबा, कहां मिलेगा तेरा प्यार बाबा, कहां मिलेगा तेरा।
साथ का अनुभव बड़ा निराला है, तुम्हारे साथ का अनुभव बड़ा निराला है। मिले न स्वर्ग में वो सुख लुटाने वाला साथ का अनुभव बड़ा निराला। जिसे पाकर न पाना कुछ शेष रह जाए, पाके इतना बाबा अपना दिल अब तो गाए। साथ अपने है जग का जो रखवाला है, तुम्हारे साथ का अनुभव बड़ा निराला है। तेरी आँखों से पीते हम है अमृत प्याले, बड़ी जतन से छुपा कर नजर में हो पाले। तुम्हारे याद के मोती गले की माला है, तुम्हारे।
आज बाप दादा एक नए गीतों की सीडी रिलीज करेंगी जो चंडीगढ़ से बन के आई हैं। उसका नाम है प्रभु उपवन, जिन्हें चंडीगढ़ के जय गोपाल भाई ने और बॉम्बे से साधना सरगम ने गाए हैं। इसमें गीत चंडीगढ़ के जय गोपाल भाई और साधना सरगम ने ये गीत गाए हैं। ऑडियो सीडी बाप दादा रिलीज कर रहे हैं।
बाबा कहते हो यही बच्चे मेरे ताज तुम्हीं,
मैं
विगुणों से महका महका बाबा का संसार है। बाबा मेरा प्यार का सागर सुखों का भंडार है। बाबा मेरा प्यार का सागर सुखों का भंडार है।
दिव्य गुणों से महका महका दिव्य गुणों से महका महका बाबा का संसार है। बाबा मेरा प्यार का सागर सुखों का भंडार है। बाबा मेरा प्यार का सागर सुखों का भंडार है। दिव्य गुणों से महका महका हो राजा इस तन के बात कही है निराली। स्वर्णिम युग अब आ रहा कहे सुभा की लाली। तुम हो राजा इस तन के बात कही है निराली। स्वर्णिम युग अब आ रहा कहे सुभा की लाली। प्रसन्नता के फूल खिलेंगे प्रसन्नता के फूल खिलेंगे कहे रूहानी माली ये कहे रूहानी माली। कदम कदम पर पाई हमने कदम कदम पर पाई हमने मस्ती भरी बहार है। बाबा मेरा प्यार का सागर सुखों का भंडार है। बाबा मेरा प्यार का सागर सुखों का भंडार है।
दिव्य गुणों से महका महका
वरदानी बोल देते सबको सहारा। बाबा का ये संग बनाए जीवन प्यारा प्यारा। बाबा के वरदानी बोल देते सबको सहारा। बाबा का ये संग बनाए जीवन प्यारा प्यारा। उसका दामन जो भी पकड़े उसका दामन हो जाता वो पार है। बाबा मेरा प्यार का सागर सुखों का भंडार है। बाबा मेरा प्यार का सागर सुखों का भंडार है। दिव्य गुणों से महका महका दिव्य गुणों से महका महका बाबा का संसार है। बाबा मेरा प्यार का सागर सुखों का भंडार है। बाबा मेरा प्यार का सागर सुखों का भंडार है।
दिव्य गुणों से महका महका दिव्य गुणों से महका महका बाबा का संसार है। बाबा मेरा प्यार का सागर सुखों का भंडार है। बाबा मेरा प्यार का सागर सुखों का भंडार है। दिव्य गुणों से महका महका।
Thank you. दिल की है आरजू, मन की यही तमन्ना, दिल की है आरजू, नजरों के सामने हो बस बाबा तू ही तू, बस बाबा तू ही तू, मन की यही तमन्ना, दिल की है आरजू, नजरों के सामने हो बस बाबा तू ही तू, बस बाबा तू ही तू, मन की यही तमन्ना। पहले भी सामने थे अब भी हो सामने, रहेंगे साथ हम सदा कहा है आपने, पहले भी सामने थे अब भी हो सामने, रहेंगे साथ हम सदा कहा है आपने, वादा निभाते अब भी आते हो रूबरू, नजरों के सामने हो बस बाबा तू ही तू, बस बाबा
अभी बाप दादा हम सब से विदाई लेंगे और सभी भाई बहने अपने अपने स्थान पर बैठ जाएं। कोई भी आगे स्टेज पर नहीं बढ़ेगी, बाप दादा भी हम सबसे विदाई लेंगी, सभी बाबा की याद में बैठे, प्यारे प्यारे बाबा को देखे और बाप दादा भी आप सबको देख रहे हैं।
वो पालना वो शिक्षा हम आज भी तो पाए, मधुबन की हर दिशा से आती तेरी सदाएं, बच्चों का प्राण बाबा नैनों।
Yeah।
खुशियों का सब संसार मिलता है।
तू है जहां से न्यारा।